Okay, now we have started to color with the crayons. And we're going to draw some more. We can draw one more. Okay, so we've drawn with the crayons, and now we're going to again watercolor it. But this is going to be a okay. Okay. It's going to be red. You can slightly a bit of red in this. Mixed some of the blue with the red and a little of yellow. Okay. So here we go with this. Then we draw more. So this is just basically our imagination. Alright, 1, 2, 3, 4, done. Alright, now on this, Okay. Draw whichever direction you want so that these flowers are seen. Just tap some of the red color Now we have to draw with the pen, but we will first let this colors dry and the image will be more recognizable. So we'll come back after 5 minutes.